And those results were official on the board there in our S6 and S7 ladies cornered free. If we could please remind once again our medalists in those two categories to make their way over to the podium. Introducing now your finalists in the ladies' cornered free in the S8 category. Swimming in lane 1, representing Canada, Sana Mayov. Also from Canada, in lane 2, Camille Barube. From Brazil, swimming in lane 3, Susanna Ribeiro. From the USA, swimming in lane 4, Jessica Long. From Australia, in 5, Jacqueline Franey. In lane 6, representing Canada, Morgan Bird. And in lane 7, swimming for Japan, Miki Kamada. Madam referee. Ladies and gentlemen, and now presenting at the podium your medalists in the cornered free for the ladies in the S7 category. In third place, capturing the bronze medal for the USA, Courtney Jordan. From New Zealand, the silver medalist, Rebecca Dubber. And capturing the gold medal for the US in first place, Mallory Wegman. Congratulations to our 403 medalists for the ladies in the S7 category. Again, we're looking for our S6 medalists, cornered free, Tanya Hubner, Deanny Trejo, and Karina Domingo, to please make your way over to the podium. Thank you. Domingo, Trejo, and Hubner, could you please make your way to the podium? Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the Speedo Hot Seat. Fans up in the stands, you may be sitting on a prize. Take a look under your seat for the Speedo Hot Seat sign. Look at everybody scramble there. To claim your prize, please make your way over to the Esquire booth located by the entrance to the spectator seating. Once again, take a look under your bench there. There is a piece of paper that says the Speedo Hot Seat. If you've got it, you've got yourself some merchandise. You make your way over to the Esquire booth, located by the entrance to spectator seating. Swimming Canada would like to thank Speedo for their support. We're looking for four certificates. Once again, on behalf of Swimming Canada, thank you, Speedo, for your support. Again, we're looking for Vianney Trejo and Karina Domingo to please report to the podium. Vianney Trejo and Karina Domingo from Mexico, if you make way over to the podium, please. ladies and gentlemen, now presenting your medalists now in the 400 meter freestyle for the ladies in the S6 category. In third place, the bronze medalist from Australia, Tanya Hoopner. Representing Mexico, the silver medalist, Karina Domingo. And also from Mexico, capturing the gold, Vianney Trejo. Congratulations to our 400 free ladies in the X6 category. Those are your medalists. Long and Creamy are into the wall. The battle now is for third spot. And those results are now official. Swimmers, please clear the pool. We move now to our S9 category for the ladies in the 400 free. Introducing in lane two, representing Canada, Katerina Roxon.